an olive branch to the president. This first NATO meeting with President Trump's an adjustment for allies, too. More used to former President Obama's worldview. He happened to be in Europe today, castigating an America First approach.